prospects of the NBA draft today. So far, we ran into James Paxton of the Seattle Mariners. I got a nice autograph, and now we're on our way to meet DeAndre Ayton. So stay tuned, folks. Here for DeAndre Ayton. The line is ridiculous, but apparently there's a little way we can get in further in the line, like if we have Verizon up. So it looked like it worked. Since I have Verizon up, I have frontline access to see DeAndre.
DeAndre.
Hey, I just pushed the button. Yeah.
Thank you. So I'm back out here, guys. Now we're about to meet Marvin Bagley. I just want a chance to ball with Vince Carter. So stay tuned to watch that. Thank you, guys.
Give me all over this thing.
I'm back.
Yeah. What's up, man? How you doing? I'm just chilling, man. What's your
size there? Who knows? Thanks.
Appreciate it.
Wish you the best of luck.
Thank you, man.
All right, next, guys. I get to meet Jaren Jackson this time.
You're diehard, man. I know y'all fans.
What's up, Jaren? How you doing,
man? What's good, bro? I see you with the Duke. Okay. That's interesting.
I'm a fan of all college, man.
I see. G's my man. G. Grayson, my guy. Is that Kyrie or is that Trey or something?
This is Duval.
Yeah. Duval? That's Trey. That's fire.
So I have a question for you. So what motivates you every day? What keeps you motivated to chase your dreams?
You know what, bro? It's just about, you know, trying to be the best you can be. Like, but it's not on the court. It's off the court. You gotta be cool with people. You gotta just, you know, it's a grind, but it's what I want. You know, I'm getting paid to do this. It's a job. Man, so.
That's true. It's cool. All right, bro. Good luck. All right, guys. I'm back. My next hit is Trae Young. So, see you guys there. Into some more prospects. All right, everyone, so I just got word that I made Bleacher Report. So I'm gonna leave the article link in the description, so go check it out. So we just ran into Mo Bamba. So out of nowhere, just on the jersey. So what motivates you to chase your dreams, man?
What motivates me is going back to my block and seeing people struggle, and it motivates me to go out and just do more so I can, you know, so I can motivate them to be better.
That's good, man.
Yeah.
All right, man.
Sorry, I'm done.
Appreciate it. It's all good. Okay, everybody. That right there concludes day one of the NBA draft. Stay tuned for day two tomorrow. Thank you.